here's how to download and install the newest version of Alienware Command Center on your device. Open a web browser and go to dell.com/support. Identify your system by typing the service tag into the search bar. Click Drivers and Downloads, and then expand your system's list of drivers and downloads. Set the category as Application. Scroll down and locate the file for Alienware Command Center. There might be two different files listed. Alienware Command Center 6X Full Installer is for when you want to download a full installer package with all the necessary components to complete the software installation. This is useful when the installation will be performed on a computer without internet access. Alienware Command Center 6X is the express option and will use an internet connection to download any missing component or additional resources required while the installation is in progress. For this example, we'll use the full installer file. Click on Download next to the file. If you don't have a version of Alienware Command Center already on your computer, follow this installation process. If you already have Alienware Command Center on your device, skip to the next chapter in the video. Once the installer file downloads, navigate to your Downloads folder in File Explorer and open the file. Accept any on-screen prompts and click Install. Follow the on-screen instructions, accept the license agreement, and click Install. Wait a few minutes for the installation to complete. Once it is finished, a system restart will be required to complete the process. If you already have a version of Alienware Command Center on your system and it just requires an update, the installer file might present you with different options when you open it. Add packages will scan and install missing packages for Alienware Command Center required for all the functions to work properly. Repair will repair installation errors on the different installed packages of your version. For instance, we can choose to repair the AlienFX package. Remove will uninstall existing versions of the software on your computer. You will need to restart the system to complete this process. If you have any questions about updating to the new version of Alienware Command Center, contact us on social media or our support website. Make sure you subscribe to this channel to be notified when we post new videos.